Hi everyone and welcome back to Avi React Show. Guys, for this one we'll go back to Chen Adrian, okay? He's in a collaboration with Aylin, Aslım, and the song is Herkes, Gider, Me, okay? Yes, this is the title, Herkes, Gider, Me. Okay, so let's go with Chen Adrian. Obviously, it's a live performance because I can hear the singer only with live performance. Let's go with Chen Adrian. Let's go, guys. Okay, it's a live collaboration. Okay, it's gonna be so interesting. Okay, yeah, I guess they're talking about a love story, I guess. So let's go. Hiç haberi yok gibi ıslak kaldırımların kimse görmüyor mu? Kimse duymuyor mu? Durup önünde kalbinin Wow! Who is this girl? Who is this girl? Wow! What a voice! Wow! Okay, let's go. Durmuyor mu? Herkes gider mi? Herkes gider mi? Söyle bana küçük adam, her şey biter mi? Okay. This is a love story song. I guess a lot of Turkish people cry on this one. I guess I'm gonna cry too, but okay, let's go. Bana küçük adam, her şey biter mi? Çok erken değil mi? Erken değil mi? Söyle bana küçük adam, herkes gider mi? Turkish people, Turkish singers are so talented. Who is this girl? I have to admit, she has a voice. She sings like an angel. Oh my God, I love this girl. Let's go.
Elinde cennetin kayıp haritası, kalbinde kelimeler. Yüzünde anahtarı kimse görmüyor, kimse bilmiyor.
Chem Adrian has such a beautiful voice. It's incredible. Oh my God. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless on this one.
Üşüyorsun, herkes gider mi? Herkes gider mi? Söyle bana küçük adam, her şey biter mi? Çok erken değil mi? Erken değil.
Okay, they are singing about two people that get divorced or separated, I don't know, okay? And they say it's not too early, let's start over. I guess so. So English subtitles are not very well, but I guess he's trying to say, let's get back again, let's start over, Silbastan, okay, etc, etc. It's not over.
I can't deal me, erken değil mi? Söyle bana küçük adam, herkes gider mi?
Wow. Are you still alone? Okay, this is Why I react to Turkish music a lot? Because they have Turkish music has Cem Adrian who can sing this song. Okay, we got rock stars, rap stars, pop stars, summer songs. We got everything. Everything. You can find this type of songs. We can find the rap songs. We can find every type of songs, and this is amazing. This is amazing because Turkish music had so much talent, singers. Wow, wow.
Sadece özgür. Peki ya mutsuz?
Sadece yaşamış. Cheers.
Peki ya aşık? Sadece eksik. Peki ya sen?
What about you?
Hala bekliyor musun?
Are you still waiting?
Beklemek şimdi hiç duymayan birine.
Can you even imagine a separate person hearing listening to this song? It's incredible. If you are a separated person, you divorced or you closed your relationship with a girl or with a boy, I don't know, and you hear this song, you're gonna cry. Everyone gonna cry. It's so beautiful. Oh my god.
En güzel şarkısını söylemek kadar anlamsız. Peki ya umut?
What about hope? Okay.
Umut yok. Herkes gider mi? Herkes gider mi? Söyle bana küçük adam. Her şey biter mi? Çok erken değil mi?
Wow.
Erken değil mi? Söyle bana küçük adam.
And you?
Erken.
Oh my God. And you have to be confident to sing with Cem Adrian live, because you have to be confident to sing with Cem Adrian live. It's not that easy because we know Cem Adrian, his voice is one of the most beautiful voice in the world. Okay, so you have to be so confident to sing with Cem Adrian in the live performance. And this girl has such a beautiful voice.
Yağmur diner mi? Yağmur diner mi? Söyle bana küçük kadar. Söyle bana küçük çok erken.
I was talking about that. I was talking about this. Come on. I was talking about this. Can you hear Cem Adrian's voice? What? What? Wow. Wow. This is a legendary song. This is a live performance. I don't know the people that I hear there. I don't know the people in that room. They heard this song live. It's the most beautiful song ever. This is one of the most beautiful live performance that I've ever reacted in my channel. Maybe summertime. Yes, but this one is so emotional. This one is so emotional. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Herkes gider mi? Söyle bana küçük adam. Söyle bana küçük adam. Çok erken değil mi? Söyle bana küçük adam. Söyle bana küçük adam. Yağmur diner mi? Söyle.
Wow.
Çok
wow.
Teşekkürler.
Wow. I wish I was there. I wish I was there to hear this performance. Oh my God. Guys, it's so emotional. I'm getting emotional to this one because it's so beautiful. And I didn't know the Turkish language. I don't know the Turkish language and I get emotional to this one. I can only imagine Turkish people hear this song. Oh my God, amazing. Guys, this is amazing, okay? Let me know in the comments what do you think about the song. What do you think about my reaction to this song? And don't forget to subscribe my channel and follow me on my new Instagram account. Don't forget that. So, we'll see in the next video. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!